guys, this is my new improved Dicer clay. If you want to know how I used it, it's simple. I just got a bit of glue and some baby powder, and then that is my slime I made today. And I only made a small batch because I'm not have to make sure. Make sure to go follow me on Instagram if you haven't. At Zach_AWESOM. No E, because someone already had that. So really, Zach ain't awesome. Shut up. Very buttery, but I will still give you how to make my clay. Just ignore my ugly face. That's what other people are calling it at this moment, so I'm very upset about that. But that's why I'm making YouTube videos. So, yeah. It is very cool. What?